the sunset in the Maldives, they cast a spell on you. Around 6 p.m. each evening, the sun dips below the horizon and the sky transforms into a breathtaking canvas. This natural phenomenon steals the show, causing time to stand still as we all gaze in fascination at the horizon. The transition from deep blues to warm oranges, pinks and purples is mesmerizing. It's a sight that feels almost magical. But why are they so vivid, so captivating? Well, like every magic trick, there's an explanation behind it. This natural phenomenon isn't just a display of beauty. It's a remarkable alignment of complex factors that come together perfectly in this one place at the same time. Maldives sunsets are a scientific wonder of light, atmosphere, and nature. A perfect combination. If you want to know the magic behind the show, let's uncover the unique elements that make them truly one of a kind. Number one, their location. The Maldives are located close to the equatorial line, where the Earth is at its widest bulge and the sun is highest in the sky. When the sun is directly overhead, its light travels through less atmosphere to reach the ground. This means there's less interference from particles like dust and pollution, which can block or scatter light in different ways. It's a phenomenon known as Rayleigh scattering. When sunlight passes through Earth's atmosphere, it interacts with air molecules and particles, causing shorter wavelengths like blue and violet to scatter in all directions. This is why the sky appears blue during the day. Light scatters in ascending order from shortest to longest wavelengths. First violet, then indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Now, during sunrise and sunset, light travels through more of the atmosphere, scattering away the short blue and green wavelengths and leaving the longer reds and oranges to paint the sky. This happens everywhere around the globe, but the skies in Maldives are so clear that they enhance these colors, making them appear deeper and more vibrant. Number two, the humidity. As a tropical destination, Maldives' air humidity is very high, with an average of 80% most of the year. The higher the humidity, the more vivid the sunsets. Higher humidity levels mean that there are more water droplets and particles in the air. These particles can scatter and refract sunlight differently, enhancing the scattering effect. Sunsets in areas with higher humidity levels may exhibit more vivid and diverse colors. Number three, the clouds and weather patterns. Maldives' weather patterns and clouds play a crucial role too. They highly participate in painting the canvas of their sunsets. Clouds act as natural filters, capturing and refracting sunlight to create extraordinary displays. The combination of fluffy cumulus clouds, stratocumulus spreading near the horizon, wispy cirrus, stretched altostratus and towering cumulonimbus formations set against the setting sun. All this adds remarkable depth and drama to the already stunning Maldives sunsets. By the way, there is another magical moment that can occur sometime after the sunset in Maldives, like this one, when the moon and Venus shine together between dusk and dawn. So you see, Maldives sunsets are much more than just a blend of colors in the sky. And understanding the scientific elements at play helps us appreciate them even more. And in the Maldives, you're often at the perfect time and at the perfect place. So the next time you find yourself on one of these thousands of islands, take a moment to appreciate the science behind the show. It's nature's way of reminding us of the wonders in our world. If you're a sunset lover like us and want to see more of these magical moments, visit my blog for stunning photos. You'll find the link in the description. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you learned something new. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. Until next time, may your sunsets be as magical as those in paradise.